Good morning. Today's the last day of, I was gonna say VidCon, KCon. Today's the last day of KCon. I woke up really late last night, it was a bit cray cray. But gonna be heading over. Hopefully I'll catch the end of Cheyenne's panel and then get some breakfast because I'm starving. My lips are really pink, so I should probably put some really dark lip liner on to kind of cancel out the crazy clown look that I currently am strutting. See you guys at the convention. It is hats.
And the last one, I mean, I feel like every time I mention one, nobody knows what it is. But it was called Lie to Me. I don't know if anybody knows that. Okay, yeah. And then My Girlfriend's a Gumiho with Wilds. And there was another one that was super popular and it was on Netflix and I don't remember it, but it escapes me. But it was
really Fate to Love You.
So, who's your bias?
I'm Mark Kwan.
Oh, this would be easy then, okay. That's what I thought you was gonna say was Janice.
Oh no, I'm not Isaac.
Nice to meet you.
Few songs to go. So you guys ready?